Mizuno MP 18 iron, so inspired by times gone by, Faldo inspired, the iron that for my generation of young golfers was used by almost everyone, as kind of trying to revisit in Mizuno MP 18 iron. So we get this classic bar muscle back. It's as bladey as they come, maybe not the thinnest top line in the world out of all the blades, but certainly not thick. It's very slender down by the ball, very classic looking. You're getting grain flow forged, which we've seen in Mizuno now for a while. Their precise forging process is what they're telling us, and to be honest with you, we're getting one of the nicest looking irons you can get on the market. We get the engraved Running Bird logo on there for looks, obviously. That's not going to do anything to help you. And as you go through the set, you're getting next to no offset, nice little head shape, not very long. It's a bladed, soft feeling Mizuno iron, so it's not going to really do anything for you apart from deliver very, very true numbers to what you put in. So if you hit them out the bottom, it's going to spin more. If you hit them out the middle, you're going to get your desired spin numbers. It's going to be very true to what you put in, meaning what you get out should be good for distance control and arguably kind of controlling your ball flight to a certain degree. These certainly aren't for the faint-hearted though. They're going to be tough to hit, they're going to be challenging to hit. You're going to have to be on your game. Now, when I tried them on the course, I'm a Mizuno blade player, I kind of love them. I remember playing clubs like this. Everything about the looks, the feel, the sound was where I would want this kind of club to be. I like the kind of Faldo connection, and I know he's a sponsored guy, and I'm sure they're playing on that. If you're paying someone some money, you want your pound of flesh, but I buy into that. I remember watching him use these clubs, and the fact that we can kind of have them back is quite exciting. So I think all traditional Mizuno fans, anyone who remembers watching Faldo, and even modern, are going to pick these up and like them. Spin numbers were very true for a blade. They're not really doing anything tech-wise, or they're kind of grain flow forged. That's what they're controlling, the forging process. There's no pockets, there's no cavities, there's no kind of jazz bells and whistle. Good looking iron. For all kinds of players, but predominantly better players, that will kind of do what you want it to do.